Welcome to part 2 of the tutorial on creating this animation. If you haven't already, check out part 1 before watching this video. In the last video, we taught you how to orbit objects around a single point in After Effects. Now, we're going to teach you how to make your objects orient themselves toward the camera, as well as add some realistic depth of field to the composition. First, let's add a camera to our project by going to Layer, New, Camera. A camera settings window will pop up that we will make adjustments in later. For now, just press OK. Next, select all of the objects in your timeline, excluding your null object and your camera. Right click and go to Transform, Auto Orient. For our needs, we will select Orient Towards Camera and click OK. Now, change your view to two views and make sure one of your windows is set to top view. Double click on the camera layer in your timeline to bring up the camera settings window again. Make sure Enable Depth of Field is turned on and adjust the focus distance by selecting the number and moving your cursor left or right. You'll notice that as you adjust the focus distance, two things are happening. One, a line moves up and down in your top view window. And two, different objects go in and out of focus in your active camera window. For our purposes, we are going to set the focus to the closest object to the camera and turn up the blur on the other objects by changing the blur level percentage in the camera settings window. Click OK and change your view back to one view. Do a RAM preview and your animation should look like this. In another tutorial, we will use this animation to teach you about alpha channels. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call.